One, two, three, ho! And drive your funky soul. They're doing it down in that song. Drive that funky soul. They're doing it by the beach. They're driving that funky soul. New York, get yourself together. And drive your funky soul. Let your body pop. And let your feeling flow. Raise up, get yourself together. And drive that funky soul. When I say Sagittarius, that funky soul. When I say Pisces, holla and drive your funky soul. When I say Gemini, and drive that funky soul. When I say Capricorn, hell, and drive your funky soul. When I say Scorpio, Virgo, and drive your funky soul. If I say
it's my birthday today!
Happy birthday!
Thank you.
There you go.
Thank you.
Alright.
What'd you get me?
Madison beer.
Oh, thanks! Is this my birthday gift?
Yeah. She's singing happy birthday to you.
It's not happy birthday. Alright, so now that it's my birthday, we can eat my birthday cookies!
Cookies time! Cookies!
Cookies!
Yeah.
My mom got me these cookies. You know, she sent them from home. Can you shut up? Thank you. And we're gonna eat some cookies.
Sagittarius, drive that funky soul. When I say Pisces, holla, and drive your funky soul. When I say Gemini,
yeah. What's my present?
I got Ariana Grande singing happy birthday to you.
Oh, a fan named Kyle tweeted me.
Oh,
Kyle. Who's Kyle?
That's your middle name.
It's Kyle.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, yeah.
I messed it up when I said it.
Oh, yeah.
Happy birthday, dear
Justin.
To you.
Hey, Thurkin.
I actually have a lot of footage that I can put into this video. So we're just gonna dump everything. This is the last video of the semester. We have an Easter special that we never put out. We did an Easter egg hunt, so I gotta put that out. Oh, we have a lot of plans for tomorrow, don't we?
No.
We're gonna go to downtown to celebrate my birthday, and so yeah, I hate my birthday.
Your birthday
kinda sucked. Anyways, we're gonna go downtown to celebrate my birthday, and this is probably the last vlog of the semester because I got finals next week, and I should probably study, but I'm recording a video for my birthday.
Wait, let me see.
We're doing laundry at 1 a.m. Uc Merced things. What are you doing?
Oh, that's a lactation.
That's a lactation room, bro.
I need a gift.
What? Yeah. I think we need a
lactate.
Yeah, I'm actually pregnant.
Yes. Oh.
What feels good to see the world getting loose. Feels good to see the world getting loose. I don't know about you, Sack Noel. I don't know about you, Phenom. I don't know about you, White Shadow. I don't know about you, but I feel good. I don't know about you, but I feel good. I don't know about you, but I feel good. I don't know about you, but I feel good.
Guys, so we rented a car. It's very windy today. did Josh drive?
It's our first car vlog. All right, Grace, where are you taking us for my birthday?
Susie? What do you want?
How about we go to the anime store first? Okay. And then we eat after. Is that okay?
No.
Whatever you want, Justin.
All right, Grace is the best. Okay. Shout out to Grace.
Bro, how do you back? Do you not look behind you?
I do look behind me.
I'm gonna die. Live life, don't let it live you. I got a pocket full of $100 bills. Put on a jacket. You guys must have, like, making fun. We're at the anime store. These diamonds give you chills. Two shots are running. Two out, I'm starting tonight. Tonight, yeah. Look in the mirror, I'm like, who the hell is he? So many whips and cribs, I'm losing track of keys. Ooh, up to something. Ooh. So I got an anime figure of Zoro. And JJ got, or Gio got a sticker, right?
All right, so we're heading to one of the best burger places here in downtown Merced.
I got a sticker.
And he got a sticker.
From 7 days since. Yeah, yeah, I'm drinking out the bottle. Hanging with supermodels. Don't feel like I hit the lotto. I don't know about you, but I feel good. I don't know about you, but I feel good.
Don't go to that bathroom over there. All right, last minute plans. We decided we're gonna go bowling.
Sponsor.
Yeah, so Pretty Good Burgers is pretty good. But I feel good. I don't know about you, but I feel good. I'm 1+1, I'm too strong. If you ain't about money, then get gone. I wanna wild out all night long. You wanna ride out, then get on. I'd hate me too if I were you. And when it comes to billions, I'll take two. It's only one life, you don't get two. So live life, don't let it live you. I got a pocket full of $100 bills. Put on a jacket, cause these diamonds give you chills. Two shots are running, two. Played bowling and everyone sucks died. Except me. It's better than I won.
Yeah, last game.
There's no, I won every game.
Yeah,
we only played one game and I won.
The last game doesn't count.
No, the first game didn't happen. That was a warm-up game.
The first game I won.
Warm-up game.
Dude, you got last place.
Look at the van.
And yeah, my first year of college was done just like that. Literally in a flash. Like, it feels like I'm only like 3 weeks into the first semester, but I'm done already. The relationships and friendships I've made here on campus are the type that would last, you know, more than 10 years, probably like forever. Like, I'm never gonna forget these people I hang out with, make these videos with. Like, it's just crazy, especially when you come to this college, like UC Merced, it's just out in the middle of nowhere. And you can, you know, there's not much to do like other places, like Berkeley, you know, you're like in a city. But here in Merced, you're like, you're kind of limited to what you can do, but I feel like you get creative. You can do creative stuff to have fun, like the stuff we do. And it just makes the whole experience a lot more genuine. And I don't know, it's just something about it. It just makes it better than...
Oh, epic anime fight.
I don't know, I guess I can't really talk because I'm in other campuses, but it's definitely enjoyable here. If you want to have fun, you can definitely have fun. And yeah, like I said, creative stuff, like you could like go to a lounge, watch a movie with friends, that's always an option. You can go out, play basketball, you know, do soccer. You could go to downtown, go shopping, take the bus, or if you have your own car, you could do that. Or, you know, just like little games, like taking a Wii to the lounge and you could play a Wii game, like Wii Resort, Wii Sports, whatever. Or Just Dance, we did that too for a while. Or just play normal games together with each other. Like me and JJ, we play like Valorant, Apex, whatever. You can do it here, you know, the Wi-Fi is good enough for it. I wanted to say the people here, I feel like the people here are very special. Most people don't see UC Merced as their dream college, it's more of a backup school. And, you know, I did too, honestly, but I feel like it's one of the best backup schools. But since most people are like, you know, UC Merced is their backup school, Yeah, they decided to just enjoy their time here, see what they can do. Everyone's really humble. I haven't had any bad experiences with anyone. Everyone's really easy to talk to. Most people are pretty social. Once you get to know them, you can do, or there are a lot of events on campus too, and outside campus, you know, people have parties and stuff. You can do that if you want. But yeah, and I'm really glad that I decided to come here. Probably one of the best decisions of my life, hands down. Really enjoy it. But yeah, that concludes my first school year. My freshman year at Uc Merced. Hopefully maybe I'll vlog more next year. Probably will, but yeah, until then, I'll see you guys.